What's going on, YouTube? Link here. I've recently noticed that most of you watching this aren't subs. If you feel so inclined to do the YouTube algorithm thing, it'd be much appreciated. Like, subscribe, etc. Or don't. It's all cool. We always love comments and backseating here, though, so don't be afraid to say hi. What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back. We're playing some more Last Epoch today. We're going to do another farming run for the Black Sun Monolith. Try and get our helmet. We do have some corruption, so we're doing well there. Let's see what we can do. We are trying to kind of speed our way through these. Get as many done as possible. One down, many to go. Alright. I mean, we might as well go towards the said item, right? Foolish not to get the said item. Wrong button. The goal today is hopefully to get some streamer luck and somehow manage to get that helmet. Will it happen? Probably not. But maybe we'll get some streamer luck. Even though I'm not streaming, I'm making a video. Many wolfy wolfs. Need a tower. Tower would help significantly, being able to see where we're going. Oh, come on.
Thank you. We're almost done, at least. Ooh, we almost died there, too. There we go. A little bit close on that one.
A little bit.
I just love to see primalist stuff. I mean, we're not seeing any of that, so that would be cool. I thought that was an enemy. I wonder if this is actually a find the gate or if it's a ambush. Nope, find the gate. Cool. Chest. Gate is kind of an annoyingly far distance away. Okay. What the hell? Okay. All of those were garbage. Cool. You know what we should do? We should run over and get some prophecies really quick. That'll help us with uniques and stuff like that too. What the hell? All sorts of uniques all of a sudden somehow. None of them are the one I want, but you know, whatever. Ooh. Huh. Oh, hello. Oh, damn. Jesus. Okay. Good for currently. Question is, do I have a... I don't have a way to seal it, damn. And I don't have... Oh, that's already tier 6. Okay. Is that actually better? Less damage, but more minion damage. More flat minion damage. Good. Some stun on it, which is also nice. Yeah, I think we'll use it, but we'll hold on to that for now. Let's go to... the observatory and get some prophecies.
Yes? I was just on my way to amend a record. How can I help you?
Let's get one of those. Okay, let's see what we can do. I probably should have looked at the rest, damn it. Ending the storm timeline, eh. Bosses, huh? Shade of Orbis drops us a set shield. Come on. Rune dagger. Is there another one that gives, like, armor? Yes.
Damn it.
It's a whole bunch of that on money. Sure. Helms. I need helms. There's some, so I need to keep my eyes out for exiled mages. I'm out of monies. Take that one. That leaves us with this. Okay. Let's head back. See what we can do. Ah, there's a viewing tower. Perfect. Nice. I think that was one of the prophecies right there.
The Sheltered Abyss.
Assassin's Great Hammer. Alright, let's see what kind of viewing distance this gives us. Hopefully enough to see... unique helm. Oh, but there are helmets over here, so we'll head that direction. Stupid relics. There's an exiled mage there, too. Nice. Gotta go back this way. I chose poorly. Holy cow. One of these days I need to actually go see what the arena is all about. But that won't be today. All right. One step closer to a helmet reward. Keep getting all these uniques, and they're not even slightly what I want. Pistol arena, no. Yikes. Almost there. Hell out of this echo. Hope to God that the next one isn't also an arena. I don't know why I dislike arenas so much. They're not horrible. Kinda eh. And that construct had no chance. Nice. All right, let's see what we get on uniques. Damn it. And you know, it'd be real nice. Real frickin' nice to get some uniques. Another one down here. Here, oddly enough. Go after this one down here. Of course, it's another arena. Like, logically, I know that they take about the same amount of time. But at the same time, like... You know what I mean? Probably not. Not at all. Yay, an arena key. One more after this one, and then we have another tower. I mean, 1100 gold. It's hard to refuse that. Getting lots of shards, at least. Not necessarily ones we'd use, but lots of shards. Wow, what a crappy chest. Hopefully that's the last white feathered one. Nice, level 74. Dang. Go. Time to go look at the next set of area. All right, what do we got? Another tower. We could head towards that, I guess. Bring over here. Ah. They make such depressing noises when they die. The bears. More glyphs. Dang. I didn't realize I was that high up. I mean, I should have made, like, it should have made sense. I had 18,000, whatever that's called. There's our first one of those. Only 4 corruption on that one. Dang. Go find us Lighthouse. Ooh, let's go find us this exiled mage first. Dude, you got screwed, bud. Thank you. Now, do I want either of these? I think we'll skip on that one. Do inventory management really quick. Clear out some of our space. Ooh, 14 Weaver's Will on these? These are the same ones, aren't they? They are. I think the other ones are better, but I don't know how the Weaver's Will reacts to that. Purple summon. Garbage. All right. Lets us do more echoes again, but we'd have to start from there and go back this way. To get to the helmet, which was here, I think. Yeah. A lot. other than that, we have this one here. Pretty garbo. Go up here and try and go like here. Start going out this way. Even, let's go here. Ooh, that's right by our spawn point, though. Damn it. Oh, well. I mean, surely that wouldn't be the helmet I need. Legendary potential, that's nice. Weaver's Will on a belt, huh? Ah, damn. You know what? We'll put it on and see what it does. See what we get for it. For all we know, we might get minion stuff. Hi, bud. Thanks for sliding right on through that wall for me. Damn. Aim. Beasts. Fizz.
Want squirrels.
Les game. Les. Helms.
Crappy bunch of scorpions.
Man. Game really likes teasing me.
Gotten several unique helms. Not the one I need.
Damn it. Too many of those damn fire mobs.
Still need to go here. Even though I don't want to.
Yeah.
There we go.
Unfortunately, we don't get the dope rewards.
Let's see what this is now. Poison resistance, endurance threshold. That's kind of sucks.
Righty.
XP.
Unique or set shield. Not exactly what we want, but we'll head over there. We need to upgrade our shield anyways, or it'd be nice to, I should say.
Didn't have many more to go. Pressing the wrong button. Always pressing the wrong button. Go drop off some of our stuff.
Still has 8 Weaver's Will left on it? Damn. Gives me an enormous amount of poison resist. Not that I really need it. Or at least not yet. Fire resist would be kind of nice, though. Seven more to go on the Weaver's Will. Garbage. Cool. I'm not getting very lucky. Added an affix. Increased physical damage is nice. I don't think that helps with my doggos, but... Well, come on, game. Nice. Ooh, we found another one. We'll do these three and then we'll call this episode for today. This is a new map. I don't think I've done this one yet. That temple guardian got pretty messed up. Right, let's do this, and then we'll grab the vision. Assuming this doesn't drop the helmet I want. Ambush level. Ambush. There we go. That was a pretty pathetic ambush. Two mobs and they got massacred. All right, let's see what it is. Nothing. All right, we'll do this one and see what it is and then we'll call it there. Or see what it leads to, I should say. That's cool. When they're stunned, it really messes up their textures. I don't know why I just did that. Scream in righteous fury. Another successful farming run. I mean, not successful, but it was a good farm. Check all these really quick. Nope. Okay, it's all garbage. Throw out all the stuff in here. Whoops. That was it. Okay.
Read that. Read this.
Yes.
All that.
Take care.
Look at this. What do we got? Nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Done pretty good. Two big branches off of here. That's not bad. But we need to... I think we need to go down another level. Get some more corruption. Which will raise the chance for stuff to drop and things. But, yeah. So, all right, well, we're going to go ahead and end the episode. Oh, wait, we got 3 unspent points to spend. I don't believe we have any knowledge of where we're going to spend these, though. Like, I think another 11% minion damage is always good. Ooh. Oh, right. We were going to get this, though. Sure. We want 5 points in this, which we could have just had. Oh, well. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and end it there. I hope everyone has a wonderful day. If you do like the episode, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Tell me what a fool I am for trying to farm this stupid goddamn helmet. And I hope you all have a good one. Take care, everybody.